Okay, now this has some iodine on it, so it might hurt a little.
And that has. I hate it. Stop it. Why did you do that?
Because I hate an infection.
See, if you'd have just let me get...
Ow!
Look, as long as we're here, do you promise to love me and obey me and be a good boy?
I do. And do you promise never to put that stuff on my face again?
I do.
Oh, God. We're gonna be great.
Yeah.
We're gonna be like one of those poor couples on the subway who hold hands. How much is the subway?
60 cents. But if you spit, it's a $500 fine.
Then I won't spit.
Good. None of the best people do.
I'll get a job. That's what I'll do. I'll get a job. Uh-huh. I'll work. God, this is going to be great.
Good. Look how excited he is.
I'll come home from work. You'll be ironing. We'll eat some cheap, disgusting food.
Stop!
But I think we're in trouble.
That is out of the question. There has never That's been right. such a thing as a working oh. class back. And there never will be.
Step. Step. Arthur, I've reached the decision. The Bach family must endure, and not on a subway. Arthur, your children will be senators, ambassadors, perhaps even a president. Arthur, you have your $750 million.
All right.
I don't know, Martha.
You don't know?
Money has screwed me up my whole life.
I know.
I've always been rich and I've never been happy.
Yeah, well, I've always been poor and I've usually been happy.
Rubbish. I've always been rich and I've always been happy.
Would you make me a tuna fish sandwich?
Yes.
I'm gonna have a tuna fish sandwich, Martha.
Step.
Arthur! Arthur! I demand that you take this money. I want a decision and I want it now.
I can't tell you what a lousy wedding that was, Bitterman. Bitterman, goodbye. Thank you.
I'm going.
Goodbye, sir. It was a pleasure working for you. Chauffeurs rarely get to land. Thank you.
Arthur, I'm going. Open that door, Rockland.
Ever been on a yacht?
No, is it wonderful?
It doesn't suck.
Arthur, I shall never offer you this money again. I wish you luck in your poverty.
I turned it down.
Oh.
Well, she invited us for dinner, and I said, we're having a tuna fish sandwich. So I turned it down. I took the money. I mean, I'm not crazy. Bitterman,
sir.
Do you want to double your salary?
Yes, sir.
Then open that door.
Right away.
Is that funny?
Where to, sir?
The park. Bitterman drives through the park. You know how I love the park.
Get in.
Oh,
step!
Step.